bastards.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
You don't say, homie.
They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
You don't say. You would think a thing like this would be like more protected. But you dumbasses decided to. Since we don't have ammo on the other ones much. No, we actually have hella ammo. And this. So we're gonna just use this. I guess we're gonna go back to a bunghole downstairs. Oh, Mr. Bunghole. What the hell? I thought we were going down here. Are the elevator on the other side? Okay, whatever, bro. The fucking elevator thing. No idea where we're going. Level 3, I guess. Cargo lift. Max load. Wait, wait up, homie. You don't just. Damn, he disappeared.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back.
So we're not supposed to go here yet, so.
To find Elizabeth.
I guess we're gonna go level 1. Tell me to go here then.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. The tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
No saving, we're gonna keep going. That's nice, they got some.
Entering vacuum.
You don't have a fucking node. Run in there. Sorry, I had to stomp your ass. Some 8-down stomper. Trust. Oh. Damn it. Oh. Make sure you did, alright? Make sure you're dead, bro. A lot of stuff here, so first explore. I did not see that. Oh, please do not let me load back all the way that far. I was looking at it. I thought I was like far away from it. Mine. So pay attention to what you're doing. Just run in there like a full idiot, like I would. So this thing knows how to get around. Yeah. Let's get out of here. I don't like dying in that spot. same spot. Just go this way. Just for the sake of it, because we're already here, so might as well. You know what they say, you can never have enough saves. I don't know who said that, but I think I said that. So people that don't know, this is like legitly first time trying to play Dead Space. I had played it before. I did not like it the first time I played it. I actually started liking it because it was so slow and just over the shoulder look. I would rather have him like a third person kind of like Leon style, like Resident Evil 4 style look. But you know what? That was me in a younger age. Back like I was really 16, 17. Can't pick up the schematic. Hey, fat boy. I don't know what you do, but I don't like bloated enemies. Man, I'm sorry, bro. I really need a shot, though. Okay.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover or you'll get torn to pieces.
I need to take a shit.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
What the fuck? I didn't know. I think I need that air can though. Shoot the limbs up. Protect extra damage. Think I can drop probably this. Even though that's the one that I did updated the most. Or maybe we can drop this instead.
Entering zero gravity.
fuck am I supposed to do, bro? I don't understand. So maybe that's why you listen to the audio. Oh. Because the ground just explodes. And I just run in there like, I guess not tomorrow. Now let's drop this one right here. I'm gonna pick that up and just because I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of fucking oxygen. What the fuck, man? I don't understand. I really don't. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing? It's like, the fuck? Power plug cells in the... Alright, give me a minute, people. Got itchy. Give me a minute.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.